Ich heiße Gregory Darcy. Ich bin Choreograf.
My name is Gregory Darcy, and I'm a choreographer. In one part of my brain, I'm a scientist, and in the other, more the artist. I started dancing because I fell in love with a woman who's a dancer. I had never danced before. Today, we're doing a dance project which brings professionals and people with disabilities together on the stage.
As a blind person, you have a completely different awareness of your body.
Not being able to see, you perceive and you feel our world and its colors differently. It was our goal to figure out what is your own individual dance.
Sounds are obviously very important to us.
The music was there not just for the music itself, but as a signal for those you can't hear and for those who can't see. The choreography has to be completely different. It is my goal to show a new kind of beauty. Color and sound are pure energy, just like dance.
When I watch a dynamic movement full of energy, it always resonates something red and warm, doesn't it?
I didn't just want to show dancers on the stage. They're more like molecules that come together, collide, and then move apart again. A fusion or explosion always creates color. Each dancer radiates a color of their own. We need emotions. These emotions, these feelings must vibrate inside you. The molecule is moving, and then when it stops, boom, there is light and there is dance.